Hello to everyone. I am on very, very special spot as usual, and I want to update my trip. But before I do it, I want to introduce you a new member of our adventure group. What's your name?
My name is Rohit.
Okay.
I am from Bhola.
Okay.
And I'm a biker.
It's obvious.
It's obvious. Okay.
What is the name of this place?
This is called Tulatoli Ghat.
Tulatoli Ghat.
This place is situated in the bank of Meghna River.
Okay.
Behind me. This is Meghna. Uh-huh. One of the three biggest river of Bangladesh. Podda, Meghna, Jamuna. So this is Meghna.
Okay. And Bhola is island, yeah?
Bhola
is the biggest island.
It's the biggest island of Bangladesh.
All right.
Surrounded by Tetulia River, Meghna, mm-hmm. and the Bay of Bengal.
All right. So you already know AB.
Yeah.
Of course, the usual people, and me. But now, guys, okay, these guys are awesome, but they are not so important. I just want to show you this. Have a look now.
Beautiful nature.
Beautiful nature, exactly. Exactly, sunset. It's just amazing moment from many I already had. But every time when I see a good spot and I said, man, this is the best spot of my trip, and 2 days later I see something else.
Even better.
Even better than so every time I have something new and something better. What I want to tell you guys, that these guys here in Bangladesh, they treat me like absolutely VIP. I cannot complain for everything. They don't let me even to move my finger. When I move my finger, they ask, what you want? Nothing. Just want to enjoy the trip. And I enjoy it at 100%. And not only here, everywhere. Pakistan, India, Nepal, awesome. So because of people like them, I travel. I told you many times, the best part of any trip are people. Without locals, you can't do anything. I have any possibility to find this spot. There's no chance. Even this is the most famous spot in the island, yeah?
Yes.
How am I going to find it? Even the road to come here was difficult.
Difficult.
Absolutely no. There is no roads or signs or something to show where it is. You need people like them. So how I'm going? Absolutely wonderful. Thanks to them, everything is going absolutely perfect. So we're going to relax now. I'm gonna stop the camera because we still have a couple of minutes to make some nice shots and catch the sunset. And thank you very much for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe because a lot of interesting videos are about to come. And see you next time. Ciao.
Ciao.